Hey everyone, since we are in quarantine right now, here are some fun ways to spend your time with USY. Number one is to take a walk. Get out of your house. This is a good way to breathe in the fresh air and get some exercise. Number two, write for the USY blog. We want to hear your voice and you need to tell your story. Write an article about your USY moment for everyone to see. Number three, join a Zoom. See your friends and play fun games. Maybe learn something new. This is such a fun way to stay in touch with USY. Number four is to journal. So much is going on in the world, and a good way to document it is by journaling. You can write goals, any notable news, how your day was, and you can make it pretty by using your awesome artistic skills. Number five, FaceTime your friends. Since we don't get to see them face to face, this is the next best thing. Keep in touch, share things you did that day, and have a good laugh. Try these out and stay healthy.